I am happier now than I ever thought I would be. I love the person you are and the person you make me. I did not simply fall in love with you, I walked into love with you. With my eyes wide open, choosing to take every step along the way. If I had to do this life over, I would choose you again. I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in any version of reality. I would find you, and I would choose you.
I promise to notice and acknowledge the positive things rather than the negative things. I promise faithfulness, patience, respect, attentiveness, truthfulness, and loyalty to you. I promise that I will walk hand in hand with you wherever this journey leads us. I promise that I will always laugh with you and never go to bed angry. I promise to be the best husband and eventually the best father I can be.
Pronounce that from this day forward, in the sight of God and man, you are now husband and wife. So I urge you to resolve from this day forward to be the man of God and the woman of God that your family and your community so desperately needs. I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one put asunder. You may kiss your bride.
Mr. and Mrs. Thomas.
That is a place that I can call my home. And it's so perfect, I can get her off my mind. Oh, baby, can't you? You're the place for me. I've been over this a million times. Thinking about her every day and night. Everything you ever do is right, right from the heart. God has given me another sign that girl, you always bring her to the light. So please extend your hand to me, cause you're everything you want to be.
Oh, I need no
track.